Hi there, you're watching News BTC TV for today's cryptocurrency news roundup. The price of Bitcoin surged on Friday to $2,868, so let's take a closer look. Bitcoin fell to around $2,700 on Saturday. It dropped below this level on Sunday. Today it remains around $2,755. Ethereum fell to $180 at the weekend. And today it is around 200. So let's take a look at some market factors. Traders seem to be playing it safe ahead of the August 1st upgrade to SegWit, as this could signal whether or not hard fork issues could continue to stay in place. Over the weekend, a number of exchanges already issued warnings to their clients about holding Bitcoin deposits and the potential incompatibilities that may actually arise. Now, let's take a look at some other news. According to reports, a group of Chinese blockchain associations has released a set of guidelines for ICO campaigns. It aims to develop well-structured crowd sale campaigns that ensure the protection of everyone's interests by reducing investor and stability risks. The framework may come in handy for the country's central bank and a governing body to introduce regulations based on it. As a majority of crypto projects tend to choose ICOs as the preferred fundraising method, the number of crowd sales in China is expected to increase in the coming days. Moving over to the next story, Russian airline S7 has announced the implementation of an Ethereum-based ticketing solution. According to reports, this latest initiative is supported by Russia's largest private financial institution, Alpha Bank. The blockchain-powered ticketing solution in partnership with Alpha Bank has made it easier for the airline to sell tickets through the ticketing agents. This new solution enables the airline to process settlements from its agents in record time. The settlement time has been dramatically reduced from 2 weeks to just a couple of minutes. Thanks for watching today's cryptocurrency news roundup. If you liked today's video, then please subscribe. Goodbye for now.